Ecuador.
Ecuador nearly developed an eating disorder after an agent told her she could model if she lost weight. This 24-year-old soon realized the importance of a healthy diet and is currently studying to become a certified clinical nutritionist. Ecuador!
Egypt, Mexico.
As a teen, Mexico wanted to help her parents out financially. This now 20-year-old created and managed a cheerleading squad of over 100 girls and personally handled the team's training, sponsorship, and logistics. Mexico!
Nicaragua.
Nicaragua speaks three languages and has a bachelor's degree in global management. This 23-year-old entrepreneur has her own brick and mortar store when she sells compact travel products that can easily fit into a purse. Nicaragua!